This is open now.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though? It's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Oh, hold on. Be careful. More of assault forces.
Let's get a closer look.
He will be angry if he finds out.
Right now, you're the only person who knows about it, so...
Right.
I'm excited. The statue is a big find.
Do you think it's very valuable?
I hope so.
Pulling it close there. All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
There you are. Finders keepers. Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, you're right. It's nice working with a woman for a change. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
Ugh, what did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Here we go. Coming.
Yeah, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalas certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this
time. Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Down.
Was left at the
thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where to now?
Look for a way up. Up we go then.
Up close.
And we're about to get closer. Huh? My apologies.